Hi everyone. Today we're excited to announce the first PTZ surveillance camera with 150 meter IR illumination and H.265 compression technology. Vivotech's SD9364EHL. The SD9364EHL is specifically designed to enhance low light surveillance over large areas of coverage. In this webinar, we will outline the specifications of the new IR SpeeDome SD9364EHL and then go on to discuss supported accessories and other product-related information. First though, let's have a look through the key features of the SD9364EHL. This camera is the very latest H.265 IR SpeeDome, featuring up to 60 frames per second in 1080p Full HD and a 30x optical zoom lens. In addition, the SD9364EHL also adopts 150m IR illuminators with Vivotech's latest IR technology, VAIR, or Vary Angle IR. Other advanced technologies such as EIS, Defog, Smart Stream 2 and Extreme Weather Support make the SD9364EHL even better suited for the most demanding outdoor surveillance applications. Let's look in more detail at Vivotech's new IR technology, VAIR, or Vary Angle IR, which is available for the first time with the new SD9364EHL. In traditional IR illuminators, the FOV and IR range are fixed. Once the object is outside this fixed range, image detail will be lost. However, Vivotech VAIR technology can solve this problem by adjusting the IR distance in harmony with the FOV of the lens. In doing so, objects which are further away can also be clearly illuminated without being limited by the traditional fixed range IR. Your IR illuminators move with your field of view. To sum up, here are the benefits of Vivotech's VAIR technology. Support is offered for longer range illuminators. The IR angle can be adjusted smoothly and evenly. Support is also offered for wider range coverage of the FOV with even lighting. And there's higher uniformity and intensity of light without the hotspot issues, which are very common in traditional IR illumination. Now, over the next few pages, we'd like to introduce the IR performance of the SD9364EHL. As we can see from the photo on the left side of this page, the camera setting is IR off, 30x optical zoom. Focus is at a distance of 150 meters, shutter time 1/30th of a second, and the environmental light is about 0.01 to 0.02 lux. As you can see, nothing is visible when the IR is off. But from the photo on the right side of the slide, in which IR is on, we can see the details even with brightness up to 54 IRE. By comparing these two photos, we can clearly see how significantly IR can improve an image. Vivotech understands the importance of the installation process to users, especially for IR SpeeDome cameras. Therefore, we've polished our mechanical design to make installation simpler, faster, and safer, such as with our Smart or Safe Lock. On this page, in photo 2, we can see Vivotech's Safe Lock, which locks the IR SpeeDome with a bracket prior to the installation process. After locking, users can finish the installation easily and safely. On this page, we can see how the Safe Lock works even when an I/O cable is attached. As we mentioned previously, with our Safe Lock, users can proceed with the installation easily, whether using RJ45 or I/O cable. Now, over the next few pages, we'll introduce the various accessories offered for different applications. First, let's look at those which relate to power.
For the SD9364EHL, two kinds of power input are offered. The first is a 95-watt PoE, or power over HD base T, POH, with a maximum power consumption of about 82 watts with both IR and heater on. The second type of power input is a DC 48 volt with a maximum power consumption of about 74 watts with both IR and heater on.
To support a greater range of applications in PoE environments, VivoTech provides three options. First, to meet the needs of indoor environments with a temperature support from minus 20 degrees to 30 degrees C, we have the APGIC010A095, which is a 95 watt POH or PoE injector with a 1 GBE port. Secondly, users can also select our industrial 1xGE95W POH or PoE with the model name AWIHH0100 and our 54 volt DC 120 watt industrial power supply with the model name HLG120H54. Both are designed to support outdoor environments with temperature support from minus 40 degrees C to 55 degrees C. Lastly, by selecting a VivoTech AWIHH0200, an industrial 95 watt POH or PoE switch with 1xGE, 1xSFP-GE, and a VivoTech 54 volt DC 120 watt industrial power supply with the model name HLG120H54, the SD9364EHL can even be put to use in an outdoor environment which is equipped with fiber interface. Besides support for PoE environments, VivoTech also provides two options for local DC power solutions. First, to meet temperature requirements from minus 40 degrees to 55 degrees C, VivoTech's industrial 48 volt DC 120 watt HLG120H48 can be selected. Second, by selecting VivoTech's HLG120H48, which is an industrial 48 volt DC 120 watt power supply, and VivoTech's industrial fiber media converter with the model name of AWIHS0200, 0201, and 0203, the SD9364EHL can be deployed in outdoor fiber interface environments. Now let's look at a brief introduction of VivoTech's cabinet solution, which helps to support applications with local AC power. To support applications in which the surveillance environment is built with local AC power, VivoTech offers a complete cabinet solution to provide not only AC power support, but also easy installation and the elimination of any cable management problems. To meet the needs of a diverse range of applications and mounting requirements, VivoTech also offers an array of accessories to provide complete solutions for each mounting type. Here we see the options for pendant mounts and different wall mounts. Users are free to select from many corresponding accessories in order to build the complete and perfect solution. And here are the options for two different types of pole mounts. Again, users are free to select different corresponding accessories to create the complete and ideal mounting for their application. On this page are the options for two types of corner mounts. Simply choose from these options to create a complete solution. And in the last of our mounting options, this page displays the parapet mount. As in the above cases, users simply select different corresponding accessories to build the perfect complete solution. Lastly, let's look at some product information worth noting. Breaking from the past, VivoTech will ship the SD9364EHL with wall mount bracket and I/O cables to ensure users have a complete solution and don't need to seek further accessories for standard installation. Thanks so much for watching this presentation on the SD9364EHL. We look forward to seeing you next time. For more information, please check our website.